Dear students, today we will be studying a reverse osmosis plant. So here at NDRI we are having this reverse osmosis plant. So here we are having its suction pipeline. This suction pipeline is connected to a non-return valve here and is fed to this reciprocating pump. So as in the case of reverse osmosis, we require a very high pressure. So a reciprocating pump is required. This is the air vessel to minimize the fluctuations in flow. This is the outlet of this reciprocating pump, and this pipeline is going to this feed side. So this side, here we are having two spiral wound modules of the membrane. So these membrane modules are connected in series. So here we are having pressure gauge to measure the transmembrane pressure, and here is the on-off switch of that motor connected to the reciprocating. And via these membrane modules, here we are having various connections. So we can see this connection, this final connection, this is the outlet of the retentate side, and this is the outlet of the permeate side. So we are using spiral wound membranes.